talking?
Yeah, yeah, mate.
Okay.
Give it the full.
But you only talk twice,
bang.
Don't worry.
I know.
Tell me.
Okay. Okay, so we're about to put together our new Bloody Mary. So the first thing I'm going to use is our own horseradish infused vodka. Let's do about a double shot of that. I didn't try to add too much, I don't want to overpower it. And then what I'm going to do is. I'll work out. So we're going to use just a small tablespoon. Mushroom chutney. Asking your advice here.
Yeah.
This is a great video. We put black pepper into the mushroom chutney. Is it worth cracking a little bit more into there? Just to taste.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. And then courtesy of Quintin, we've got a little bit of our own homemade brine.
Oh.
Contains thyme, rosemary. I'm just gonna add the tiniest bit. Spoon of whole grain mustard.
Good. Impressed with that.
Yeah. Alright, and now some Marty juice. This stuff contains a new Dorset Naga chili sauce. This is quite a spicy tomato juice.
And where are the tomatoes from? You get them
on the Dorset, where we get
All local.
Just want a tiny dash of lemon juice as well. I'm going to go about 15ml, alright? Actually 10, we have 10. So, that colour is awesome.
Pickled celery.
Pickled celery.
And then the olives on the top. And the lime wedge. It's not the final garnish because we want to put a dehydrated bacon strip in there as well for the actual finished garnish.
You do what?
We want to put a dehydrated bacon strip in there for the finished garnish.
Okay.
And then that's our tester right there.
Okay.
Thank you.